again. I'm here with associate editor and interim women's basketball beat writer Ben Leeds. Ben, what are your thoughts on the first half as Marist is down 33-20 to Mount St. Mary's?
Marist looked really good in the first quarter. Morgan Lee had 9 of the 12 points for Marist.